Taken's theorem gives us a one-to-one mapping between the original manifold and reconstructed shadow manifolds. Here, we will explain how this important aspect of attractor reconstruction can be used to determine if two time series variables belong to the same dynamic system and are thus causally related. This particular reconstruction is based on lags of variable x. If we now do the same for variable y, we find something similar. Here, we see the original manifold M, as well as the shadow manifolds mx and my created from lags of x and y respectively. Because both mx and my map one-to-one to the original manifold M, they also map one-to-one to each other. This implies that the points that are nearby on the manifold my correspond to points that are also nearby on mx. We can demonstrate this principle by finding the nearest neighbors in my and using their time indices to find the corresponding points in mx. These points will be nearest neighbors on mx only if x and y are causally related. Thus, we can use nearby points on my to identify nearby points on mx. This allows us to use the historical record of y to estimate the states of x and vice versa, a technique we call cross-mapping. With longer time series, the reconstructed manifolds are denser, nearest neighbors are closer, and the cross-map estimates increase in precision. We call this phenomenon convergent cross-mapping and use this convergence as a practical criterion for detecting causation.